So sometimes fruit from our land retreat into the water. So these fish are used to like gulping things and following the river because maybe it's a mouse or a piece of fruit or something like that.